You have time to check something out for me?
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way. Bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. You're just not very observant. Let's play the quiet game.
Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was, but one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn!
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's crazy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we come with? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much!
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Now I can do some real damage. What are you doing this, Herman?
Don't kill me!
Anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Oh, come on, Herman.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks? This one's gonna hurt. These mascots, what do they want the money for?
I don't know, don't care. Soon as that finishes the job, I'm gone.
Seriously. this on yourself. Literally.
PlayStation.